Dear friends and dear viewers of my Facebook, I'm so happy to have the opportunity to address you personally today. When my friends see me in my red chadar, they asked, what is this dress? My answer is, it's a gift of the King of Puri, and it is a dress of the Lord of the Universe. I am wearing it because I hope to get some mercy from that chadar or that dress. Today I would like to give a little short message to you. It is actually a message from my friend Bhaktitirtha Maharaj, who told me just a few days before he left his body something which is very useful in my spiritual life. He said, Sachinandan Swami, in our heart there are two dogs fighting. Which one will win? I said, I have no idea. I'm not into dog fights. He said, think very carefully. When I couldn't give the answer, he gave me his answer, and I thought it's very, very useful. He said, that dog will win the fight whom you give food. I think his point is very clear. In our hearts, there are two sides, a material and a spiritual. We have to make up our mind which of the two sides we want to give nourishment to. When we nourish our material side by doing material things, viewing material things, speaking material things, that side will become strong. But if we nourish our spiritual side by chanting, having the right association, by doing things a little bit out of our comfort zone, which connects us to the Supreme, and by chanting sacred mantras, etc., 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 we will nourish our spiritual side. Dear friends, dear viewers to Facebook, let us learn to nourish our spiritual side.